sneak over here and smash in the tunnel. Because I would like those pillars we can accidentally crash into if we're not careful. Oh, Nemesis is stuck. Just hit the wall pretty badly. Now, but
you're in first place, lap 3.
Yo, what's up, guys? This is Carl the Great of AmazingWizardStudios. This is part 20 of Let's Play Need for Speed High Stakes on the Sony PlayStation. Guess what we're going to do now? We're going to do the final tournament in this game, the GT Racing Championship. We'll be using a GT class race car on closed circuit racetracks, which means it's time for some closed circuit action. Now we can use the two cars we can use in this one are the Mercedes CLK-GTR and McLaren F1 GTR. The bonuses are 250 credits for first place, 250,000 credits for first place, 225,000 for second, and 200,000 for third. Now these cars are going to be very fast, so this is definitely going to be a hard tournament. It's going to be very hard, according to GTRufus. It's going to be so hard that there's virtually no tolerance for mistakes. Now there are 3 races in the GT Racing Championship. Now the first one, they're also taking place on a closed circuit racetrack. Now the first one takes place on Raceway 2 in the United States. The race directions, forwards, and tracks not mirrored. Now driving bad weather also aren't present. Now let's buy ourselves the car we need. Let's choose the McLaren F1 GTR in orange. It's my favorite color in the McLaren F1. Now here's a fun fact. With a top speed of 240 miles per hour, the McLaren F1 was once the fastest production car in the world, surpassing the Jaguar XJ220. Even today, it's still the fastest naturally aspirated road car. Now that was the fun fact. Now let's get the McLaren F1 GTR. In the PlayStation release, it resembles the long tail variant. Now let's check, just to see the car options. We'll be using manual transmission. There are no assists on the McLaren F1 GTR. Now it's gonna be a bit different too. Now there'll be 4 laps in each race this time around. Let's do this. Yeah, we're gonna be very careful. You'll be here, the crowd cheering for us and the rest of the racers. Wow. You have to be careful, especially those big jumps. Those jumps. should make us go sideways and maybe through the wall if we're not careful. Now in fourth place. Sorry about that, I had a little interruption going on. Oh my goodness. But this is what I mean, like, because we weren't careful that jump, we hit the wall and broke one of our headlights.
You're in third place, lap two.
I'll tell you why I mentioned a fun fact about the McLaren F1, because this is, we're using a variant of this car. You saw it's the F1 GTR. So far.
In first place, it's the final lap.
Found that, we got this.
won the race.
Yep, we won. Now let's watch the replay.
You're in first place, lap 3. In first place, it's the final lap.
That's the end of the replay.
Congratulations! You've beat the best time and lap record for this track.
Did a pretty good job. Another pair is nearly 20,000 credits. So almost half of all of our winnings. Now the second race in the GT Racing Championship takes place on Raceway 1, Raceway in Italy. The race directions for working tracks not mirrored, not driven by weather also aren't present. Now we really can't be too slow here, especially like those tight turns at the beginning of each lap. Early on each lap. I don't know if we'll win this race, but let's give it our best shot. What matters is that we earn the most points overall. So I'm catching up. To be careful here, this is a tricky scene, I think, for sure. Nemesis just gained the lead. That was a tricky turn right there.
You're in third place, lap 2.
Now it's down the second lap. But we're getting back to the later. Yeah, it sucked that we had to lose the lead just now. To lose the lead in the first lap. Now we're in second place. That's good. Once again, drop one of our headlights.
Third place, lap 3.
Oh my goodness. just snatched us and took us back. We're not gonna stop pushing hard. So hopefully we'll get back to these soon. Gonna pass us for this dirty trick. Didn't think our fast tactics were gonna fail. Okay, especially considering the difficulty, and let's watch the replay.
Lap 2. lap record. You're in third place, lap three.
The replay. I did purpose not be even higher than the one when we had in the previous race.
Congratulations! You beat the best time and lap record for this track.
Yup, it's over 24,000 credits. I would say almost all of our winnings is in this one. It's about 60%. Let's run to the final race in GT Racing Championship. This one takes place on Raceway 3 in Spain. The restrictions for our work in the track's not mirrored, and the driving bed are also off. Let's do this. Thank you. over here and crash in the tunnel. Because I would like those pillars we can accidentally crash into if we're not careful. And we could have crashed into one just now. We think we didn't. Now I'm just catching up, caught up to us. Oh, Nemesis is talking. Just hit the wall pretty badly. Now bullets overtaking him. This is in last place now. But yeah, Region Drew just overtook us. I've overtaken that. Uh-oh, he just overtook us again. Hope he doesn't bump into us here in the tunnel, or we'll have a big, probably have a big crash. Which would not be good. Crashing is the GT because the GT Racing Champion has only 3 races. So we do pretty bad, then we can drop out of first, still drop out of first place overall. Even though the one we're tied into at the moment, Nemesis, is probably in last place now. If not, he's probably in 5th place. I think he's in last place right now, though. And like, we hit the one, so him, but we recovered quicker, and then just probably took a while to recover, and those opponents start overtaking him. Final lap, we got this.
You're in first place. It's the final lap.
almost done. So that's good.
That's your best lap.
Just like that, we won. Now let's watch the replay.
Lap 3.
lap, you're in first place. It's the final lap.
Time to replay.
Congratulations! You've got a top time for this track.
The super. I'm surprised the super wasn't excessive. It's just over 4,500 credits. Surprise, especially considering all the damage we took.
Congratulations! You have won the gold trophy!
Yup, we won GT Racing Championship and unlocked the closed circuit racetracks in the endurance racing competition. Let's see what's next. We unlocked the bonus car. The tournament is now open to all cars and we can check the car option enable point and upgrades. Yup, this is the Need for Speed Phantom. Now that's safe. Yup, this concludes part 20 of Let's Play Need for Speed High Stakes on the Sony PlayStation. Don't forget to like this video, hit the subscribe button, and comment for future content. Also, don't forget to follow AmazingWizard social media. Make sure the notification so that you'll be notified when we post new videos. This is Carl the Great of AmazingWizardStudios signing out. Peace.